Lecture on LEGO Electronics by Dr. Ninad Mahanalay. What is LEGO?
LEGO is construction toy consisting of interlocking plastic building blocks.
How the LEGO is made?
Well, LEGO is made up from ABS plastic. LEGO bricks allows students to use their creative skills and make all sorts of lifelike or imaginary figures, objects, and buildings.
How many types of LEGO bricks are there?
There are 2,350 different LEGO blocks and they are available in 52 different colors.
The simplest way to start LEGO is LEGO Education Set. It features 16 principal models. It includes different gears, wheels, axles, levers and pulleys.
Next thing you should purchase is LEGO gears and axle. It will allow you to control speed of moving parts. To start the electronics, we do set is the best starting point. It consists of storage bin with sorting trays, labels, smart hub, medium motor, motion sensor, tilt sensor.
The first electronic component is motor.
The WEDO smart hub is the component serves as brain of LEGO creations. It uses Bluetooth and transmit data from the LEGO device to computer. Next in the list is WEDO motion sensor. It uses IR pair and detect motion within 15 centimeters. LEGO tilt sensor can measure any tilt in the model and serves as a main input device to balance the device. LEGO creation can be powered using lithium-ion battery. To provide continuous power to LEGO creation, power add-on can be used. Similar to WEDO set, LEGO power functions are also available. The basic power function set includes light cable, motors, flip switch, and LEGO power function box. The power function box needs external batteries to power up the model. For precise control, LEGO servo units are also available, which can control up to 1 degree angular moments. LEGO color sensor helps in developing applications such as line following robot. The main brain of LEGO electronics is LEGO EV block. It has ARM 9 processor with Linux-based operating system. It 4 input ports and 4 output ports with 16 MB of flash memory and 64 MB of RAM. LEGO NXT Brick is another way to program LEGO creations. To lift heavy weights, LEGO pneumatics can be handy.
Application already available with LEGO electronics are truck, speaking robot, command following dog, object lifting robo, all-terrain truck, object lifting truck and finally train. The train has LEGO power-up technology.
The power-up technology can be controlled via smartphone. Some of the applications have extension set also. Thank you.